With its high and consistent dispersion rate across ages, states and territories, and Commonwealth electorates, Australians can have confidence these statistics reflect the view of the eligible population. And now the official results of the Australian Marriage Law Postal Survey. For the national result, yes responses, 7,806,000.